What's going on, people? Grom Squatch here. I'm getting ready to head a little bit north up to Lake Pillsbury, and I'm getting here on Highway 20 right here. Go down a little ways, head through Potter Valley, stop at a little gas station place called Hopper's Corner, I think is what it's called. Gonna gas up there and head on up to Lake Pillsbury. It's only about 20-30 miles. It says it takes over an hour though. It's old logging roads, stuff like that, so that'll be fun. Nice. It should be off-road a little bit, I hope. We'll see though. Anyways, let's get it going. Potter Valley Road, Lake Pillsbury, Cooper's Corner, Hopper's Corner. I was correct-ish. Gas, I need gas. This is lame. So, the route is telling me to go. Son of a bitch. It doesn't tell you that it's closed to traffic. So, now I gotta go up. This is so lame. I wanted to ride the dirt road, damn it. Be a nice little spot to bring my daughter to go swimming, I think. Oh, hell yeah, dude. My fan's coming on. Nice. Alright, so what's up, people? I was on my way up to fucking Lake Pillsbury. But see, it's like I'm not doing that now. I don't want to bother these people. Stay to the side of them. How you doing? I wonder how deep that water is. The only way is too deep, but I don't want to risk it, man. Be a nice spot to bring my daughter fifth swimming, though. Yeah, this is the Eel River, I believe. See what's through here. Oh, this is how you get down here to this side, okay. Not my favorite kind of riding, but whatever. People camping. That's pretty awesome. Alright, go up this way a little bit, towards Lake Pillsbury, see what's up. Okay, so pavement ends here too. All that bitching, complaining for nothing. Although, I assume the other road would have been funner because it was less maintained. And it's an old forest road, so, like, maintenance road. So I assumed it would have been funner, but whatever. This is fine enough. Just trying to follow that one. I love that I can go out any dirt road. There's always a fucking stolen wrecked car. Oh, ridiculous. so crazy how dry it is. Big ol' elk out there in the middle though. Squirrel! Dude, totally come up here and go camping with the family. This is really dope, actually. This is the spot right there. Oh no, right there. That's the spot. Dude. Nice little trail. And the head trails up here. It's pretty awesome. Jump! Another little jump, jump, jump. Oh shit! Almost went over the handlebars. Felt like, anyways. Nice. Little jump. Little jump. This is dope as fuck, dude. I didn't know there was all this trail out here. This makes it worth it. Pretty dope, dude. There's been some my little off-road, this is pretty fun. Dude, what is this? Oh. Looks like a waterfall, but no water. Interesting. Oh, dude, that's so dope. It's like a flash flood crazy down here whenever it fucking crazy storms and stuff. Dude. Dope. Man, I should have smoked down here. Super clear water, man. Super pretty, man. Imagine that just like coming at you. It's insane. I bet it's something to see though, man. Get over here and like look back at it whenever it's doing that shit. There's like a crazy ass tunnel thing. A little cave right there. T-Rex. It's a dinosaur face. So dope, dude. Dude, I bet this is a dope little swimming hole. Whenever it's filled with water. This water is so clear and pretty, dude. Alright. Back up to the bike. What's all this? Nice. 420. Pretty dope. Guess I should get back up there to my bike. Keep going. This is pretty dope though, dude. Look, it's pretty dope, pretty fucking cool. Looks like a sheep carcass. Huh. It's like a couple of sheep carcasses. That's insane. Somebody like, oh, dropping them off. Because people suck. Oh, dude, a banana slug. Look at this fucker. Look how big that is. I wear a 3X glove. Size 16 boot. Alright, well, I don't know how much of that it just didn't film. Shit, I know the end of my ride wasn't get filmed. Wonder what the fuck. Fucking GoPro keeps turning off. Anyways, that was my trip to Lake Pillsbury. A couple of little sidetracks here and there. Woo, jump. And yeah, just a little adventure on the CRF250L. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what kind of adventures you guys like to see. You want me to see me do more of this kind of stuff or do more off-road stuff? What do you want to see? Anyways, you guys take it easy and I'll see you in the next one. Grom Squatch out. Later.